Greetings, this is Vladril, and welcome back to Let's Play Valkyria Chronicles.
Marbury Island, か。何かいい作戦はないかな。
Milky!
What the hell is wrong with you?
どうしたんだい？顔と服が真っ黒だよ。
うん。まあ、それは置いといて。私、メルキンに見せたいものがあるの。いい？私の手をよーく見ててね。
これはマダラワタリチョウじゃないか。ヨーロッパ大陸を移動する珍しいチョウだよ。こんな時期にガリアにいるなんて。
珍しいチョウチョなの？
ワタリチョウと呼ばれて一箇所にとどまらない性質だから遭遇できる可能性が低いんだ。僕も何度も採集に出かけたけど一度も出会ったことがなかったんだよ。
喜んでもらえたかな。
もちろんだよ。ありがとうアリシア。それにしてもこのマダラワタリチョウどうしたんだい？
私とハンスが捕まえたんだ。
アリシアとハンスが？もしかしてその汚れは。
私虫取りなんて初めてだったから真っ黒になっちゃった。ほら、明日は聖霊節でしょ。何かウェルキンにプレゼントしたくって。ウェルキンが一番喜ぶものは何だろうって考えた時に思いついたのがこれだったの。
そうだったのか。
あんまりロマンチックじゃないけど喜んでもらえたみたいでよかった。
こんなに真っ黒になってありがとうアリシア。貴重な蝶が見られたのも嬉しかったけどアリシアの気持ちが嬉しいよ。
本当に？
うん、ありがとう。
ねえ、ウェルキン、聖霊節に好きな人にプレゼントを贈るとうまくいくって言われてるんだよ。私たちもうまくいくといいな、なんて。
え？Well, ウェルキンは clueless, of course. Yes, more awkward, more. This is both of those actually are sub episodes or whatever the hell they're called.
Isara, Rosie も悪気はなかったと思うぜ。
はい。それは分かっているのですが、ダルクス人がみんなと仲良く暮らしていくのはやはり難しいのでしょうか。
まあ慌てなさんなって、ゆっくり仲良くなっていけばいいじゃねえか。そんな簡単に人は変われないさ。でも変わらないものなんてないだろ。
ですよね。ゆっくりでも変わっていけますよね。
おう、だからあまり気にするな。明日の戦いのこともあって気が立ってたのさ。
明日？そうだ、作 戦のことを兄さんに伝えなくては。
作戦って、お前さん何かいい手を思いついたのか。
私が試作していたものを改良すれば、歩兵を援護できるかもしれないんです。私、兄さんに相談してきますね。失礼します。
おい、イソロ。
ああ、行っちまった。あいつらやっぱり兄弟だね。何かにのめり込むところがよく似てやがる。
Let's see what the plan is. Well, I know what the plan is, but whatever.
おい、隊長、結局どんな作戦で行くんだ。
今回の作戦について。
This is why blind let's plays are far better. 提案を受けているんだ。And why the dislike spoilers? It's better to have a fresh experience.
そういえば、イサラはまだ来ていないみたいだけど。遅くなりました。兄さん、完成しました。
間に合ったか。
はい。この煙幕弾があれば、歩兵の皆さんを助けることができるはずです。煙幕弾？
戦車から発射できる新しいタイプの砲弾だよ。殺傷能力はないけど、広範囲にわたって発煙するんだ。
さて、ダルスのシンボルにて。
煙幕の中を走り抜ければ、敵に見られずに移動できる。
お前さん、朝までこれを作ってたのか。寝てないんだろ。
私、第七小隊のみんなが好きです。アリシアさん、ロージーさん、ラルゴさん、ザカさん、兄さん、それからハンス。誰一人死なせたくないんです。この煙幕弾が少しでもみんなを守ってくれれば嬉しいです。
イサラ、あんた。
イサラ、やるじゃねえか。これがありゃ100人力よ。
うん、安心して戦える。ありがとう、イサラ。
よし、準備を急ごう。第七小隊出撃する。
Alright, Battle at Mulberry Shore.
それでは本作戦を説明する。
The enemy is entrenched behind hefty defenses along the top of the Sea Rock face. Your only path to the enemy lies across this beach. You'll begin at this entry point and work your way forward to enemy camps. Your objective is to occupy the enemy base camp.Climb the slopes、leading up from the water and make a beeline for this camp. There are two things to look out for along the way. One is the enemy machine gun emplacements all along the coasts. Use your tank as a shield and keep the smoke screen rounds coming if you want to survive to arrive in one piece. The second issue is the concrete defensive barriers that lie beyond the crest of that slope.They are incredibly resistant to attack and may take quite some time to take out. It will slow you down. They do have a weakness though. You can do major damage to them by attacking the gun at the front or the rear doors. They may well have backup stores of Ragnite fueled out back. If so, a well-placed gunshot should be able to set it off. Yes, let's put exploding shit next to our bunker. That makes total sense. If your shock troopers have classed up to elites now, nope.You can also use the flame to... Yeah, okay. You suck for not raising your shock troopers, basically. Thank you for making me feel good, game. I forgot to actually. Shit. Forgot to. What is the word? Save. Save is the word. Of course, I forgot to save. Does anyone else give me CP? I don't know. So this will be tricky, tricky. I don't think we need any units. Second engineer too. Pollen allergy. Satin, yeah. Alright. This is okay, I think. We'll see. We'll have to take it slow. Slow and steady wins the race.
Marbury Kaigan no Boe Jinchio Tatazo! Dinner so tight! Stick it
through! Alright. And save.
Kokoga Marbury Kaigan. 確かにこの砂浜は歩兵が身を隠す場所がないな。
That was insane in the Second World War II. Basically, the only way to take those areas like normal defeats was just throw as many people possible into the fire and just take it by numbers. I mean, the losses. God damn, they were horrifying. Those soldiers must have felt incredibly powerless. That was fucked up. That was extremely fucked up. Fucking war. Makes no sense, you aim the explosives at the ground, not the enemy. That should spread. Okay, okay.
Wakatta, yatte miru yo.
What is stupid? Alrighty.
So, Zaka wa konkai ga hajimete no sentou da ne. Yoroshiku tanamu yo.
Should have put him the flamethrowers. God damn it. We'll see. Oh, that's the device. God damn it. I think I put them in the wrong camp. Crap. Alright, I guess we'll start with trying to use the smoke thingies. Alright. Ah, great.
Oh yeah.
It's Sarah smoke. And apparently we can only drop one per round. There's guns up there. Just passing. Let's see how this works. That didn't cover me. Is it covered me now? But I can't see anything. Well, crap. Have saved. I wonder if they see me. Man, I can't see anything here. This is the gate. Alright.
Uh,
Jesus. What the? Seven. Two. Come on, Jesus. Two shots. You had one jab.
Yosh, 海岸を突破したぞ.
What? We didn't clear the bits.
敵の機関砲の脅威から一旦逃れられましたね.
What? Alright. I can't see anything. Move a bit, move. If only you could move easily with a fucking tank. Eighteen, really? You know what? Fuck that. Take a mortar. Should I go that way? I don't think I can pass that way. Does the tank look different? Maybe it's my idea. Alright, yo. Kill them. Alright. Let's bring some. Why are we splitting? I can go up and down. We'll see. Alright. Bring vice. Let's bring Cloudy, I guess. And Oscar. And Captain Reserve. The other guys are too far away to do much. And there are those things. So let's not press our luck. First, let's save. All right. We have 1, 2, 3 camps. Can I see the encampments? No, I can't actually. I can see those other things though. What, they didn't do anything? That's weird. Alright, for now I can't do anything. Oh, people are coming. Save. I'll end this episode here and pick you up on the next one. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, leave a comment if you want.